Hello everyone, welcome back to Saints Row. I wanted to give an example. No, I just kicked this door open anyway. I wanted to give an example of why I said Hitman is straight garbage, if I remember. It gives you targets and you gotta go and find, I mean, it's not simple either, if I recall.
Your table is this.
You gotta wait for them to spawn.
My name is Wang Shentai. Welcome to my tea house. Please, sit down. It is an honor to meet you. It is rare in this country to find someone with your tenacity.
Contained
inside are the specifics about a group of men who have wronged my family. Go and speak to them, but they are not to be harmed.
He heard me wrong. I wish for them all to be dead. Do we have a deal?
Hell yeah, man. Can't fuck with a guy like that, can you? There you go, look at that. Is that a police officer? I can't tell if that's a medic. I think that's a medic. In which case, what was the number for the ambulance? Oh. What a fucking idiot.
We'll get someone to your location, Stat.
That is a paramedic, yeah.
The nice thing about gang violence is that we always get a paycheck.
This is gonna take a while, isn't it?
I may not like what you do, but at least it keeps me employed.
Remain calm, sir. We're sending someone to help you.
Oh, there we go.
It's not healthy to walk around in your own filth.
That's it, right? She's dead. I've got a killer with a Vice 9. Now you know that it's way more annoying than I could have even anticipated.
We'll get someone to your location, Stat.
Impress all the girls.
She just spawned and despawned. Here we go, here we go. Right.
Why don't you change your clothes?
Go. Get myself a date, what? Alan at the arena, huh? Alright, then basically in Hitman, you just look at the minimap the entire fucking time and just loop the area until they spawn. You can't drive too quick because they might not even spawn, or they might instantly despawn. If I remember, I spent hours trying to get this one. I can't tell if it's faster to drive up and down or if it's faster to just wait in the area. Alright, I see how it is.
Shit up.
22 minutes we've been recording, just so you know. that a cop? It is. No. God, I'm angry.
Police!
Yeah, boy. Be for yourself. I can hide pretty fast. Don't you dare lose him. You gonna stop? Yeah, it looks like he stopped. There we go. God damn it. Well, this one's not gonna go down well. I've got to beat a black man to death with a police stick. Well, hang on, you know what? Let's go to the highest spawn rate area, even though it's not the one in the picture, because I feel like you only have to kill them regardless of where you find them. If that's the case, then I know where we're going. If this works, then this might save a lot of time for everyone. I think it's just the game letting you know what area to be in. If I find him in this area and it doesn't count, then I guess then we know. But until then... Where are we? Is that technically outside the zone? Fuck's sake.
How much do you cost, huh?
You almost killed-
I don't have any- I'm not taking that line!
Julius wasn't fucking around when he said you were hard.
No, he fucking weren't. I like how Julius just isn't basically involved in any of the gangs though. He's like, you take care of this, you take care of this, you take care of this. I'm gonna kick my fucking feet up. Have fun, guys. Take over the whole fucking city for me. So Roxanne is supposed to be in the apartments district, which is on the other side of the map, but apparently she gets spotted the most around this area. So again, if she shows up, we know this is how it works. Oh my God. Shit,
Cheers.
NR4, right? That was weird that she spawned right as I stopped. Hey, bud.
What happened to me?
Yeah, I've been doing this for an hour and 30 minutes. I can't be fucking bothered anymore. So I went away to go eat. I've got my food right here. I've still got to finish it. But look who fucking showed up.
Someone! Fuck! Ah! I want my... Shit! Oh my god!
That should be really hard, isn't it?
What? Look out! The hell? Move! Ah!
There we go. I'm so happy right now. I'm gonna continue eating. I'm gonna go to the next area. Oh, look who showed up. While I was eating, he was about the fifth, sixth Wonder Warp past. I am 100% convinced that they artificially gate off these fucking NPCs. So what we need to do here, I need to go to my nearest hood that I own, pick up some boys. Or girls. Don't mind. I just need a squad. The last guy is an FBI member, so I need to pick up a team. Oh, fucking hell. What for choice?
Why do I got the feeling we ain't gonna be cruising for pussy?
You're right. So I'm going to go start a robbery and actually intentionally cock it up so we get like an instant 3-star. That saves time. I should probably have some bullets, but I'll get some from the cops. This is an upside to it. You don't lose your guns in this one.
Government if you're wearing their clothes.
Go, bud. Did he get a gun out? I don't remember. 2 stars? To start? I thought it was 3.
Drop it! Let me show you what I learned at the academy!
Jesus, he was soaking it up. The next one I'll blow out of an RPG. That normally gets you like an instant 4-star. Right, we need to do this fight where there's cover.
Just turn your you're only making this harder!
Otherwise, we ain't gonna win. Can we get inside here? Yes, we can. There has to be a building interior. This is good.
I'm not scared of some punk.
Should be. Never know when these might come in clutch.
This is going in my
right number. Just give it up.
Stayed on the hood of his car.
Don't think I'm finished with
here we go.
Up with you. Put down your weapon.
Fuck. Ooh, got hit by a fucking spoiler. Get over here. Shoot. You're as good as dead out there. Here he is. There we go. After all that,
open fire!
Is actually better. Why are we getting out this way?
Better recognize.
What was that? I had 9 grand before I did that. I earned 5 grand, 14. So how much have you just taken from me for that absolute fucking nonsense?
How the fuck?
I don't know.
Fuck, am I supposed to fix this?
What?
What? This is your hoopty, really? I think with the Hitman thing, I'd recommend just while you're fucking around, just open one up. Because it seems for the most part they could spawn anywhere. So just select one. Every time you start a mission, just select one. Sound like an ad read. What are we gonna go with, guys? I like the vortex. It's kind of ugly, but I like the speed on it is just almost unrivaled. We're gonna save up for a further lance just because, but I don't think that's the one I would pick. Yeah, I like squad cars like this.
I don't know why I keep buying these things.
Just imagine I'm just jacking the same guy. I'm not jacking any guys. Imagine I'm stealing cars from the same guy over and over and over again. There's a bunch of saints roll up outside. It's great. I've been recording, by the way, for 2 hours and 10 minutes now. It took 1 hour and 35 minutes to, get those Hitman contracts done.
I know he's your friend, Joseph, but I will not let that Nimrod ruin my plans.
Your plans?
Our plans.
Look, Donnie may be a little flaky, but he always steps up at the end.
I certainly hope so.
Lynn and I got this shit down.
This should be compelling.
All right, kids, check this shit out. So we lost the parts the buyers wanted, and there's no way another shipment like that is gonna roll through here again anytime soon. Lynn and I did the math, and there are a couple of key cars that we can strip down to get the parts we need.
See what I tell you? This guy's a fucking genius. I'm gonna go get the boys ready.
So your plan is to go steal cars. You really know how to think outside the box, Donnie.
Don't talk to him like that.
I'll take your advice to heart.
It's not advice.
A threat? How refreshing.
Listen up, you old...
Lynn, don't worry about...
Shut up, Donnie.
You were saying...
I was about to tell you to go fuck yourself.
And here I thought we were bonding.
I like this guy. Donnie.
That's probably the smartest thing you've said all day.
Ooh, Lynn, you're gonna get yourself killed, love.
Stopping those hijackings really fucked things up for the Rollers. They got a whole list of cars that they're planning on jacking.
No, just bust in there and shoot him.
They can't find what they're looking for.
I don't get what we're doing.
You could have really hurt me.
We're just stopping them from getting things for cars. They're not exactly trying to take over the fucking world here. They're not building some supercar that will decimate the other gangs. They're just trying to make headroom for their fucking cars. I mean, trying to have the best cars in the land. That's pretty admirable, to be honest.
Are you mad?
What am I doing to this? Oh. I gotta hit the car for... I mean, it's very fucking fast. Oh, I've lost it. Oh, I'm so confused on what I was doing. That rubber banding, though, I think I saved it. I did.
You're not getting away.
Oh, he's pinned it for me. Thank you.
Get these motherfuckers.
Why am I doing this? Oh, am I destroying it? I'm confused. Oh, I just got clubbed by the window. Nice. Where's she gone? I ain't about to abandon no one. Is she up or down? It's put her below, I think. That's fucking weird. Son of a goddamn! Right.
These are my size.
Job, alright. This is going to fucking Cheez-Its, mate. Get out of it. And this gets loaded. Oh, sorry, G-Man. Oh, God.
Can't they take a day off? No. Nearly get me.
I'm assuming they've already got it.
What they get for not paying attention.
Get out of my way. Fuck off with that. This one's stuck on a fire hydrant.
I ain't dead yet.
What are they playing at? Problem is, I don't really have the bullets for this, if you haven't noticed. I'm struggling to decide what to use. Oh, fuck me, I'm so blind. Oh, fuck off, indestructible trees. That's gonna go through it.
I can't afford to be a hero.
Rob that.
Shit.
Rob that. Yeah, because I'm failing so far. Actually, let's quickly. This will make it much quicker. Don't try and jack him now, you damn fucking square. Oh, he's in. Good job. I got one grenade left, and I had a bit of practice when I missed that first one, so let's hope. Wait for me, guys. If it's moving, then we're straight fucked. I got like four bullets.
We'll show you what the hell it's all about.
Hold on, not this.
No one walks away after killing a rogue.
What's going Get packed. Oh dear, that's funny.
Donnie, slow down. Don't worry about it. It wasn't your fault. I know you are. It's okay. Just relax, man. Yeah, you do that. Later. Fuck!
That was productive.
That's the second time the Saints fucked us!
Three times, if you count the attack on the garage. Quite a coincidence.
What do you mean?
Well, let's think. The same four people knew about those jobs. If I didn't sell us out, and you didn't sell us out, who else is there?
Donnie? Donnie may not like it when things get messy, but there's no way he'd turn on me.
Which brings us to...
Lynn.
Bravo.
This is gonna be a bitch to explain to Donnie.
Luckily, you're not going to.
What do you mean?
Please, you're too attached to the boy. I'll handle this.
I don't give a shit what you do to Lynn, but you better not hurt Donnie.
Of course, Joseph. I'll keep that in mind.
They're on to Lynn. Eesh. Anything we can do to subside this knowledge they have? The Rollers kind of feel like an unfinished story, or they're like the new kids on the block or something, because they're like, I don't know, like I said, their goals are so trivial. They don't even really affect, I don't see how they're taking over places, or fighting for things. They're just boy racers. They've got this like messiah mechanic. They've got this, I don't even know what Joseph is, he doesn't do anything. Same for this old bloke. I don't know what he's getting out of it. He's clearly using them. Maybe he's organizing and orchestrating it all, but it doesn't make sense how any of them believe in what they're doing. Yeah, let's kill these people and take this place. Why? Because this old man said so. Okay.
Are you drunk?
Actually, let me see. I've got to see, because it really is nothing. I do like the story, though. This is clearly, unlike the brothers, which is us, crippling them from the bottom line upwards and just taking them out, taking the strongholds right from under them. This one's about family, clearly. They're going to be torn apart from the inside on this one.
Sup, player? Lynn's been saying you're doing a hell of a job when it comes to the Rollers. Keep it up.
Hey, Julius.
That Lynn?
Hey, meet me at the pool hall. The Rollers are getting into something big.
Don't let me hold you up. You know how the lady hates to be kept waiting.
Good girl.
Go fuck yourself.
Temper, temper, little girl. Look at you. All tied up, pretty as a present. I think it's time to unwrap you.
The fuck does that mean? I was all good till that was implied. Better yet, what are you implying? I don't like that. I'm on my way, Lynn.
You crazy
Still got like two bullets. It's fine. I got this though. No better time to learn how to use it.
You're too late. Fell for it.
What do you mean I'm too late? Huh? How the fuck you feel? Fuck out of here. Like you're gonna be doing something. Better give me Lynn back before I fuck you up.
You can make it.
Get up!
You learning your fucking lessons yet? Fuck off.
Sounds like the cops are coming, Mr. Sharp.
Let's take our guest for a ride, shall we?
Fuck, that's me dead. Pop my skull like a fucking melon.
Hey, I think we stopped moving. You listening? You even alive? Say something. Ow! I'll take that as a yes. Where the fuck's my lighter?
What are you doing driving Lynn's ride, Mr. Sharp?
I'm glad you could make it, Donnie. There's something I want you to see.
Stay calm. We're gonna get out of this.
Lynn?
Donnie, listen to me! I swear to God!
Lynn!
Take a deep breath and count to 10, Donnie.
Count to 10?! You just shot my girl!
Yes, it's tragic. Could you give me a hand here?
Why did you...
Lynn was working with the Saints. Now, would you give me a hand? This car is heavy.
Donnie, where are you going?
Children.
Well, now you've given me motivation to kill him.
Stay calm. We're gonna get out of this. I think I found my lighter. Did you hear that asshole, Donnie? He said I was his girl.
Am I in this trunk? I was in the trunk. And Lynn? Fucking understatement. Find and murder, pillage, destroy, ruin. Give me 2 minutes and spawn me out here. What the fuck? Or just leave Lynn? God, I've seen this place enough to last a lifetime.
The hell is he still alive?
I survived a few bullets.
Don't let her get enough
fire! You need to pay for my friend.
What? Still waters, huh?
I don't think it actually gave me enough to kill him, though. I'm gonna have to fucking ram it.
My car!
Fucking annoying. Get out the way.
To get out of here.
You're getting this one.
I trap him with this car before it blows.
No one can stop
nope.
The road.
I hate that. When sometimes you press Y, he'll dive out the car, and other times you press Y, and he won't do anything at all. He'll fucking sit in the car like a dullard, and then. It's so hard on controller.
I gotta call Joseph.
They're keeping us distance so they can't blow us up first.
Oh my god, my car!
Where's my nephew? I need to find Joseph.
I won't miss twice.
Get your asses over here!
Do for yourself. What the fuck? What was that about? I won't miss twice. Back! Still walking. He's under the map. He's back out from the map. Right. That'll do it. Fucking prick. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and the bell. Patreon, Discord, subscription. I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Stay classy, guys.